Leave while you can. We are standing for the right honorable judgment.
As a collective, we should take a good look at ourselves. ensuring that the traffic keeps flowing in our busy towns and cities. There ourselves. And the drivers of BMWs who bring us here in the traffic, terribly fast. They're always so terribly keen to get to their destinations. There ourselves. And of course, our hard-working politicians, making decisions in the House of Commons day and night. They are most definitely ourselves. And now I'd like to conclude my sermon with the comedian's prayer from the Book of Levity, chapter 1. Tender, who art in heaven, frankly, how it be thy name, oh no, resist me not. Thy will, hey, be done, on earth as it is in Buddha's heaven, for thou art not wasting thy time. Give us this day a Hancock's half hour. Stir me, I'm not walking about with an empty arm for anyone. Oh, George, lead us not into Blackpool, though we have our little delays in our hands. And it hath turned out nice again. For we should learn to enjoy the good love, the same way our own royalty do. Our own Queen would, Henry the Eighth would, and of course, Victoria would. Allow us to enjoy the mirth and humour that we are given, for our lives may soon be over, just like for thine is the Milligan, the Sellers and the Seacom, the Inton, Iddle, I call. Bring us sunshine in your smile, bring us laughter all the while, forever and ever, ah, for us.